In this problem, you're given the IR spectrum for caffeine, and you're asked to identify the